Hello ladies and gentlemen, it's Joe Johnson. What I want to talk about today is sinus allergies. Now if you think you've got a sinus allergy, you have to find out what it is that you're actually allergic to. Now I know that sounds obvious, and what's even more obvious is you've just got to avoid whatever it is. Now that might sound obvious, I know plenty of people who are allergic to tobacco smoke and they carry on smoking. I know other people who are allergic to industrial chemicals and they continue to work in the same environment as those chemicals. Now I know it's a tough time economically, but if you can possibly avoid or get another job away from these chemicals, because your body will carry on being allergic to these chemicals forever, you've got to give yourself a break. That's it. I know, no magic formula there. But what I'd also say is, be sure you've got an allergy, or have you got sinusitis or a sinus infection, because it's two separate things. You see, if you've got a bacterial infection in your sinus or your sinus cavities, what will happen is your body will react to this bacteria growing in there and try to flush it out by producing a lot of mucus and snot or whatever you call it. This reaction, your body produces a lot of it and it blocks up and it can cause congestion, it'll cause you a lot of pain, a lot of misery, and sometimes the mucus can get blocked in there. The pressure builds up, a lot of headaches, a lot of facial pain, but then it starts to drip out down the back of your throat and it's an unpleasant taste and it can stink and it can give you bad breath and all that kinds of things. Well, sinus infection or sinusitis is far simpler to treat or to get rid of than a sinus allergy. So if you think you have got a sinusitis or a sinus infection, get along to my website, I'll show you how to do that, no problem. And that's it. In terms of treating a sinus allergy, I'm not an expert. But all I can say is avoid, first of all, find out what you are allergic to. And you've got to avoid it to give your system a break. Just to give it a break. And then build your system up again so that you're not as allergic to it. And the last thing is, I will say, is there's many allergy drugs out there on the market. What they tend to do is just suppress your body's reaction. Well, it will work in the short term, but immediately you stop taking the drugs, you've got the reaction again. Except only this time, your body has been weakened by the drugs. So your allergic response tends to get worse and worse and worse. So it's not an ideal position that you're in if you've got a sinus allergy. But avoid the allergen, and make sure you've got an allergy. If it's just sinusitis or a sinus infection, that's a lot easier to sort out. And as I say, I can show you how to do that on the website. Bye for now. To get 20 more free videos on sinusitis and sinus infection to see how you can get rid of your sinus infection fast and easy, please go to sinusinfectiondiscovery.com. Bye for now.